Hello, my name is Roosevelt Johnson, CEO of RJE. We just finished up our lecture, Entrepreneurship Beyond the Books.
Some people want to be an astronaut, some people want to be a doctor, lawyer. I always wanted to own my own business to be an entrepreneur. My definition of an entrepreneur is someone that's determined to take a dollar and make $1,000 out of it.
I attended Roosevelt Johnson's Entrepreneurship Beyond the Books. I enjoyed it. It was great. It was informative. One thing I always take with me is looking at people around me and building my infrastructure for what I have with me at this moment.
If you want to be an entrepreneur, it's a sacrifice. It's going to be a lot of sacrifice. No sick days. When you're an entrepreneur, you don't get paid for sick days.
During this event, I learned how to stay true to what you want to do and build yourself and make sure you network with as many people as possible.
If you'd like to contact us, go to our website at rjetour.com.